You were talking about prenup.
Because whatever is his is mine, and whatever is mine is mine too.
Wait, whoa.
So you ain't down for that?
No.
Well, you ain't showed her that. That ain't acceptable.
That sounds selfish as and if you with that prenup, okay, we out. See ya. Nice to meet you.
Okay, but what if I wanted the prenup just to make sure that you weren't after me for something else besides love?
No,
then you shouldn't. You shouldn't be getting married to that person if that's what your doubt is.
Okay.
Yeah, 100%.
I just feel like I'm still using my heart and being a woman and going with that, but I'm also using my brain because I'm still a businesswoman too.
That's a Kardashian marries if anybody, a Kardashian, they're gonna get a prenup. They're gonna protect.
Well, then I guess I ain't gonna be with a Kardashian.
Ooh, well.
All right,
little
doctor.
He said, man, look, well, I guess I won't be with a Kardashian.
He's going to make sure we can get this out together,
you,
huh, baby?
You know that?
He
just about
He's going to make sure we lead this out together.
Nothing about you, though, right?
He's going to make sure we lead out of here together.